Hey guys! So I haven't put up a video for a while, but I just started school. And, you know, life goes on. We move on as we go. And today, we got tattoos. I'm super excited about this. Mostly because I finally got tattoos going forever. I finally got my proud tattoo. That's my train symbol for my baby. My symbol for me. And yep. I can't believe it. I'm so excited. It hurts a little bit right now. The sunburn. But so worth it. I wrote it home. I'm probably going to post that for you. Because it's dedicated towards the gay trans community. And it has to do with all the suicides that have happened pretty recently. And it kind of came to me, so I want to share it with you guys. And dedicate to them. And I will see you guys later.